returning to town. Out of room. Need to go back.
I've got my people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy something.
March is on!
Thank you. We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Hold your tongue, demon.
Chains tear off your flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music.
Not ready yet.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite. Oh, yes. I've been looking forward to this. If you keep this up, I might get a...
Why?
So Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants. Sidaya is his special favorite, the Maiden of Lust. Is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Asmodan will not escape us. We have fought our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
Not yet.
Fool, when the soul stone is embedded in my flesh, the seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil. Enough! The dark power arrogant Nephilim, my servants will feast on your pride as they devour your filth. The dark power. Arrogant Nephilim, my servants will...
Not yet.
We've done it. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done.
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrael?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel!
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens. the heart of heaven. Angels can still feel fear.
Adria has betrayed us. And now, Leah is lost. From her body, Diablo has been reborn. As the prime evil, the power of hell answers his call. And the heavens buckle under the weight of corruption. I will purge this evil forever.
This devastation defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
You didn't destroy those gates.
Yet I defended humanity when Imperius would have destroyed it. And now the prime evil storms heaven itself.
This is not the time for doubt and weakness, Tyriel. Imperius is a fool, and if you side with him against me, you are too.
But you don't understand. Hope
has been silenced. We are lost. Diablo is too powerful. Always before, the Lords of Hell bickered and worked against each other. They undid themselves. Within Diablo, within the Prime, there is no such division. And now, the halls of the High Heavens quake beneath his steps. The Prime Evil. I can't believe all this has come to pass. Adria played us all for fools. Diablo's influence twisted her inside and out. I suspect we have not seen the last of her. I should have known that Leah's father was the Wanderer. How could I not have sensed Diablo's foul presence within her?
Adria made fools of all of us. No one could have known she'd sacrifice her own child to resurrect Diablo.
But poor Leah. I grieve for her soul.
As do I. Leah deserved better than this. But right now, we must stop Diablo.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
I care little for destiny. Will you help me, or should we stand here and watch the heavens fall apart?
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
She will be free. Perhaps that will bring hope back to these heavens.